the waste of energised fermentation. In my case, anomaly into daring awareness, feedbacking through the crack of stymied time. Rhyming a concept or two, swept through the archetypal debris of angst-cringing vanity. So, now I know how my garden does grow. High with my wry-sly recognition, quivering with the atomic shiver of Aristotelian particularization. The queer fear that all matter may shatter and splatter my heart via the deaf methodical art of desire.